I stand before all of you as the luckiest man in baseball. I got to work for Jerry for 25 years as his roadie in both the bands. So do some of my friends that are here tonight. And he grew up not far from here. His mother ran a bar not far from here, and he knew this area real well. And he walked around, and he knew the Hills Coffee plant and smell of that. Then he was at the McCormick plant. Then he was at the old Hams Brewery, and we all know how old beer stinks, right? This was a rough part of town. He grew up here. Went to Seal Stadium as a kid with his grandpa, who raised him. And he loved this city, and he instilled it in all of us. And I am so proud that the Grateful Dead and what we created through his talent and all the rest of us and them made this city love the Grateful Dead. And thank you all from the bottom of my heart for that. And God bless the Giants, and here's Moonalice.